Enriqueta Marti, Catalan child killer. According to rumors, after killing the children, she boiled their corpses and prepared various love potions and husband and wife medicines from their bones, oil and blood, and sold them at an expensive price. She was also renting out the children he had smuggled off the streets to rich pedophiles in exchange for money. Finally, after being arrested in 1912 by a rich man, she was imprisoned and killed by other inmates.